What's up, guys? It's your girl Tati back with another video, and as you see by the title, y'all already know what I am about to do. So currently it is like 10:20 something in the morning, and I actually woke up like about 10 minutes ago. So I showered last night, so I just threw these clothes on. So as you guys see, my face is oily. So I still have to wash my face, brush my teeth, and then I'm gonna like restyle my hair. As you can see, my hair looks really healthy. My boyfriend put some kind of little oil. Well, it wasn't really oil, it was like a leave-in. And it made it really curly, 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 curly. It looks really, really good. So don't mind this little ugly thing that has to pop up on my face when I'm about to get ready and looking cute. Like, and that's gonna take some time. But I got this ugly thing on my face, and every time it's time for something for me to get dressed, do my hair, get cute, whatever, stuff gotta pop up on my face. Like, first of all, why would you do that? Like, but it's cool though, because by the end of this video, this should be gone. I'm gonna find my way to get this up on my face so my face can be completely clear of ugly stuff like this. So I am about to go to like a couple stores. I had already got my outfit offline, so I got it from Fashion Nova. I'm not wearing heels, even though it's our anniversary and we're taking pictures. I'm not wearing heels because I don't want to wear heels. Okay, the sandals that I got matches my dress perfectly fine, and I did my own toes with acrylic. So I'll post that picture or video, whichever one I got. I think it's a video. I'll post that on the screen. It'll be somewhere right here, you already know. And if you don't follow my nail page, follow it right now. It's gonna be right here on the screen. Follow my nail page, get me to 200 followers. I'm almost at 200 followers. And yeah, so back to the shoes part. So I'm not wearing heels, I'm wearing my sandals, and the sandals go very well with my dress. So I'm wearing like a little, you know, fancy looking dress, glittery. It will be black, and he's gonna wear like some black jeans, you know, like he is gonna be like fly, you know, like he's gonna dress fly, and I'm gonna be like cute on his side. So yeah, so that's what's gonna happen, and I'm about to go to the store and grab a couple of things that I need that I don't have yet. I'll be getting my hair done later tonight once I get back home and get this together. I'm actually gonna rewash this so it can be completely clean, so I will not be itching my hair. Like, I want it to be clean, okay? And yeah, so my mom's gonna help me with my hair tonight, and then I'm gonna do the top part of my hair, because I'm doing half down with 30 inches, period. 30 inch hair, bomb hair, okay? We only do bomb hair that moves, silky hair, okay? We don't do that beauty supply store hair at all, okay? So that's what we currently gonna do later tonight. And what else I have to tell you guys? So I'm just taking you guys with me to the stores, because I'm just grabbing like literally simple things from these stores, the stores that I'm going to go to. And of course I go to Ross, because Ross is my favorite place to go. They have a lot of stuff that I can fit, even though I gained weight, but they have a lot of cute things that I could fit, and I've been going to Ross for the longest. So so right now I'm about to get ready so I could go, and I'll see you guys once I get to the store. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Follow my nail page, it'll be right here on the screen. Follow me on all other social medias, it'll be down in the description below. Make sure you guys hit the like button to this video and get this video a big thumbs up. If you guys like this video, watch to the full end, do not skip, and I'll see you guys when I get to the store. Okay, guys, so I just finished my hair. So I just put it like in a half up, half down, because your girl ain't got time to try to do everything else. I ain't got time for that. So I just washed my face, brushed my teeth, and I'm about to put on some CarMax. Don't mind my background if y'all hear the TV. So I'm gonna put some of this on in a minute, and y'all already know how I do. When I leave, I put a grip of bracelets, okay? That came back in style, like all the bracelets with your Apple Watch and all this other crap. So my watch is okay, guys. So this hand has the bracelets on, and then I have my little initial, my blue. And then this watch, and then I finally got me a ring with my name, letter. I mean my name, my initials on it. So I'm gonna put it on, and this is how it looks. It's so cute. Finally got this. Y'all don't even know, cause I probably have another one on this ring later on tomorrow night. We gonna see. So I got one. I might get two. So just wait on it. I'm praying that I get one. Promise ring time. Y'all probably like, why is your wrist ring? Because everybody in my background be like listening to me. But I have a surprise for you guys that I want to show you guys. And I finally got it. So I finally got me a pen that shows my nail name, and it say nails. I don't know if y'all can see that, but Nails by Tati. So I got me a pen. I'm gonna order more things from them soon. I'm gonna get like my notepad, and they have like other little things with my thing on it. And I got this. I ain't gonna show where it came from, because yeah, I got my freaking card. So I'm gonna just pull out a little bit of them. It's like a whole bunch of them. So these are my business cards. I don't know if y'all can see them. And then this is the back of them. It's just something really simple, y'all. Right? Just some simple. My IG name. It says DM me for appointment or a text. It has my number. Well, my mom put her number. Check out my page for photos. So I finally got my business card. So I'm gonna buy a business card holder. So when my girls come and get their nails done, because they've been asking me like, you know, do you have business cards so I can hand them to people? This and that, girl, I finally got them. So I'm gonna get like a business card holder to sit on my table, so while they get their nails done, they can just pick it up, and then when they leave, they have a business card. So I'm gonna find a card so they won't be in this box, and that's like really ghetto. So I'm gonna find a card holder, and I'm gonna sit a couple right there so the girls can grab them. And yeah, you guys can take however many to hand them to people if you want to. So yeah, I'm gonna just have these in my room on my table. And yeah, so soon my room will be changed a little bit more. I'm gonna start decorating it for well, actually I'm not gonna say my ideas, because this video gonna be out before that even happened. So I'm not even gonna say it, but just know my room is gonna be really pretty, and I'm gonna decorate it differently, and I'm gonna get new things. So just wait, because I'm not even gonna say it, because this video gonna be out too early before it's that time, and I don't want my ideas snatched. So that's what I'm about to do, is redo my room just a little bit, just kick it up a notch. So you know, as you get better at nails, you need to, the quality of everything, your brush, your acrylic, your stand, your table, your chair, everything has to go up as well, not just you getting better. You need to get better at doing other things and buying better acrylics and fixing up your table if it gets old, or you know, you have to do things, you know. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. soon, and I will be making a video on that, me redoing my room just a bit soon, because my other me redoing my room fully completely for my nail business got a lot of views. So just wait on this one, y'all gonna like it. So I think I am about to get ready to go, and I think that was it. So this is just my little pen. You guys couldn't really see it, but it has that same logo on it, and it says Nails by Tati. And I use this. I'm gonna start using this pen. I got it to write down all my appointments, so I can be on track. Cause I have a lot of people, and sometimes I be forgetting that people be having appointments. So yeah. So if you don't follow my nail page will be right here on the screen at the bottom. Make sure you guys follow my nail page. Give me the 200 followers. I will be doing a giveaway soon on my page. Stay tuned. I already posted it. I will be doing it soon. So just stay tuned. If you guys want to enter to win, enter to win. Okay. So I think my mom is ready. Completely ready. Yeah, completely ready. So we're about to go. And I'll see you guys when we go wherever we're going. Okay guys, so we actually just made it to the Sweetos Mall. My mom have to actually go change my little sister's shoes, and as you see her in the back. So we're at the Sweetos Mall, and we're gonna change my little sister's shoes because they're too little for her. But Cassie actually has the same shoe, and it's these ones right here, and Alex could not fit her, so we're gonna go rechange hers. And plus I'm gonna go to Nordstrom to buy some good flat irons that I like. So that's what I'm about to do right now. And we're gonna change my brother's shoes as well, because he didn't like the colors. So my mom's already outside, and this is getting her fur. And Steven's bag right there too. And make sure I got, oh, do you have my credit card?
Do I have
it? Yeah, because I'm gonna need it in there.
I thought so. If I got it, I got it.
Here.
What's that?
My wallet, mom. I can't hold it. All right, so I'm about to get out.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry,
the car. Let me just take this. I don't like recording outside. But yeah, so we're about to go into Nordstrom right now. So I'll see you guys once we get in Nordstrom. Okay guys, so we actually are in a store and they are playing music, but my mom's looking for a dress. So I'm actually hurry up because they're playing music. So I'll catch you guys when I get out of this store. Buffalo spot to eat, because of course I was hungry all the time. And yeah, so we actually, well, my mom actually went. Y'all hear my mom? She's in the background actually making her own video. So I'm actually eating. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm eating right now. So this is the buffalo spot. My mom actually got Chinese food. I have this with extra sauce. Thank you. still wasn't able to get the flat irons, but I will be going to Kohl's to get them. And then I have to hit Ross for one more thing. And yeah, so we're still in the mall. We got hungry, so we have to come grab food. So yeah. So I'll see you guys once we get to Kohl's or wherever we go. I'll see you guys when we get out of the mall. So yeah. Bye. Oh, actually, forgot. I actually got the Cenobites. So yeah. Okay guys, so I'm actually at Ross right now and I'm looking for a couple things and they are playing music again. And I'm just looking for like a cute little bra for my dress. So that's what I'm doing right now. It's so freaking hot outside today. Today is September 10th. Tomorrow is my anniversary, but today's September 10th, and it is currently like freaking almost 100 degrees out here. Like, it feels like 100 degrees, literally. So I just got home, and my mom is actually gonna make seafood boil, and I did not record it when we went to the grocery store, and I didn't record when we got in Kohl's when I actually grabbed the flat irons that I wanted. I was in a rush because like I really had to come home and I was really hot and tired. So I got fed up because it was very, very hot. So I'm like, I'm just gonna run in this store and get what I gotta get and get out of there so I can get home in my AC air room, okay? Because as you can tell, my face is very oily because of that. So I'm gonna wash my face after this and sit back and relax. And then I'm gonna eat the seafood once my mom gets done. So right now, I'm gonna just show you guys what I actually got. I did hit Ross, so yeah. I'm gonna show you guys the first thing that I got from Ross. So y'all already know I'm like obsessed with Ross because they have every freaking thing that I like, from the clothes to the back mini backpacks, to the purses, to the mini purses, to the clutch purses, to the fanny packs, the room decorations, everything. Like, I love Ross, like. Perfect. I love Ross. I love Burlington. Where else? Yeah, Burlington's the best too. So I got a mini purse. Very cute. And it has this on it as well. And then it has it like this on this side. Bottom. And of course, I'm probably gonna tuck this in so I can just hold it like, you know, a mini purse. You know? So, yeah, it has this thing inside, and yeah, it's just plain black in the inside. Yeah, I'll see my nails. I did them like this because my toes are the same. So I did my nails like my toes. Yeah, I just did something simple. I was gonna go with like diamonds because it's my anniversary. So I was gonna be like diamonds, everything. But nah, I was too lazy. Plus I had clients, so I'm like, I cannot get nothing done. Plus I had to go shopping to get certain things. I had already bought my sandals and my dress off of Fashion Nova. So that was already like done. And yeah. So that being said, my nails are simple, my toes are simple, but it's acrylic toes. Y'all already know. If you haven't seen my toes of me when I did my toes, it's on my nail page. Go to my nail page, get that video of freaking light, y'all. Like, this is my first time doing my own feet. You can't tell me nothing. So this is my little purse that I'm going to wear for anniversary night. We're gonna go eat. I don't know if I told you guys already, but we're gonna go out to eat. We're gonna go to Ruth Chris and we're gonna eat. It's like a fancy restaurant. And actually, I have to call in to see if we have to make reservations or not. Yeah,
So we'll see about that, because we're supposed to go to Ruth Chris. It's like an expensive restaurant. It's very, very nice. And yeah, we're supposed to go there tomorrow. So I might have to call them after this video. So this is the purse. Next, my mom got me this cute cup for my nail stuff, and it's a straw that does not come out unless you know, take off the whole cap and actually wash it, but it's like it doesn't come out, which that's perfect. So when I'm doing nails, there's times I get very thirsty, so this can be right there on my table and I can just take a quick sip of my water, tea, whatever I have in here, which most of the time I try to like have water or tea when I'm doing nails, because it makes me feel more refreshing. Like cold water, cold tea, anything like not soda or juice, I try to make it, you know, water and tea. So my mom got me this little cup, and it's like a mini cup. This is so freaking cute, and I love pink. So, and it's like three different ways. So it says sip, drink, and gulp. So it's three different things. This part right here, you lift it up, you can drink out the straw. And then the other way, I think it is one of these. It's three ways you can drink out of this cup. So this is very nice. Thank you, Mom. I appreciate the gift, and I love you. All right, let me put this back. Next thing I got this. It was for my, what is it? For my dress, because I needed something black for my dress. Okay, so I think that's the last thing I got for Ross, because I didn't need to actually like get that much. I thought about it. I'm like, I need a little purse, because I usually take my backpack, my mini backpack everywhere I go, or my side bag, which the side bag is not for where I'm going in my dress that I'm going to have on. So I need like a little, you know, to put my phone in or to put my wallet and all that. So I got that bag. So this is Kohl's. So I went to Kohl's actually to get these flat irons, because we had some of these flat irons before, but they broke. So I'm like, yeah, my leave out part of my hair, because it's gonna be half up, half down, needs to be completely straight. I don't want it to puff or anything, so I made sure I got the right one that we have. So I picked them up, and they're rose gold. So freaking cute. They're rose gold. Rose gold flat irons, and it says smooth and shine. So these are like the best freaking things I've ever used, because back then when I was younger in middle school, I always wanted my hair to be perfect, straight, silky, move when I, you know, with the wind, all that. And I used to always use the cheap like flat irons. They never got my hair straight. Like only time it was straight is when like it was when I first straightened it. The next morning I get up, my hair is still cool, I go walking to school, and it literally puffs up, like it literally gets frizzy. I'm like, oh my god, now I have to put my hair in a ponytail, and I thought it was gonna stay straight. And then I finally met these ones when I was in like high school, and I'm like, what? Like they literally had my hair straight for almost, I'll say, 4 weeks, because after a certain time I wash my hair, and sometimes water get on my hair from in the
setup
shower.
Mode is off. Just a moment while this device reconnects.
What is she talking about? That Alexa stuff? But yeah. So like I was saying, my hair, well, when I found out about these ones, because my sister actually had some, I'm like, my hair is completely straight. Like y'all don't understand, my hair was straight, and I could not believe it. It was straight for like the whole day. Even though I sweat, it was still straight. I'm like, this cannot be happening. Like I always dreamed of my hair to be very straight for like weeks to stay straight. So enough talking, I got the rose gold ones, because we did have another color. So I did pick up the rose gold, because you know I like stuff that got like a little bit of pink in it. You already know. So I'm actually open this on cam with you guys, so I can show you guys it. I'm taking very care of these, especially I spend my own money. You got to take care of these for sure. For sure, for sure. So I guess I'm opening the bottom. Sometimes this stuff is difficult to open. And yeah. Taking very, very care of these because I spend my money, and when it's time to spend your own money, it's like, if you don't take care of this, girl, you wasting money for real. Plus, like, I have to buy this. Plus, I have to buy, like, nail supply stuff. And every time I go to nail supply, like, I spent almost 70, 80 bucks every time. So, these got to be, like, what? These are beautiful. Oh, my God. Look at the color. Can you guys see that? These are so cute, but I need to see myself straightening, but my boo be telling me, don't straighten your hair, I want it to be curly and get longer, because it's already growing. My hair isn't growing, y'all, this is called shrinkage. My hair is growing, so when I be getting in the shower and I wash my hair, my hair is literally in the middle, almost in the middle of my back. Like, my hair has been growing ever since, like, 2 years ago. My hair has definitely grown, like, for real, because I seen videos of my hair like 2 years ago. I'm like, my hair used to literally be where it's at right now, like this when I straighten it. Now it's like right here when I straighten it. So yeah, but you don't want me putting heat in my hair. So what I'm gonna do is just do it that one time for our anniversary, and I'm not gonna put heat. But I just got these, so when I do put weave in my hair, I can really, like, these really make it straight. I don't even understand. Straight, like, your hair, when you get by that good hair and you use good straighteners, like, your hair would be so silky and, like, smooth, girl. Like, come on now. No. I gotta keep up with these, and they rose gold, and they, like, slightly pink. I'm a fool and I like an addict for pink. I love pink stuff, like, for real. Like, it don't even matter what it is. It can be a toothbrush. I'm like, I'm getting the pink toothbrush. Like, anything pink, I want it. Okay, so these are the straighteners. Y'all probably, like, talk too much. Like, get to the point. My bad, y'all. I was excited because they're beautiful. And when you spend your own money, it'd be like that. So I'm going to just like that. I'll fix it later because it's difficult. Alright, so next thing, I went to the Q store. I think I only picked up two things, literally. And my food, I got both.
Y'all, not how I just was grabbing food out of my clothes bag. Like, what?
Cinnamon bites. Everybody know about cinnamon bites. Fire. So, I grabbed one of these because I've seen somebody using these when they do, like, their makeup and stuff, or they, like, do their face routine. Y'all don't know. And it's pink. I had to cop. And then I had got this little black thing. It's for my dress as well. And I think that's it. So right now I'm just chilling. I kind of cleaned up my nail area. So yeah, I literally have everything. Oh, that's what I want to show you guys. So I actually have my business card made, and I got a pin made with my business name on it, and I definitely got an apron made with my name in it, my name on it. So this is my apron. Hold up. Let me show y'all. Nails by Tati. So cute, y'all. When I be doing nails, I be having this on. I'm like, bro, I'm really doing my dream stuff. Like, y'all don't even understand. I appreciate everybody that comes to get their nails done by me. I have dealt with multiple people. Like, I don't do my family and my family only. Because my family, most of the time, don't even. Like, I'm a whole nail tech. I have literally every product over here. and my family don't really, like, I'm not saying like my family, but like my mom, my sister, they like be here and they don't always get their nails done. And you know, so I have dealt with multiple people already, like literally when I say more than about, I don't know, when you go to my nail page, you'll see that it's different people, different nails, different styles, different everything, and that's just how everything's going. And I actually got like a lot of compliments about, girl, you have done so good to be doing it for a year. I'm like, yes, like, you know, thank you. I learned very, very fast. So I literally learned 3D flowers when it was like a couple months of me doing nails, and I'm like, okay, I know I did not just do this 3D flower like that. So yeah, I literally improve every single time, and I appreciate everybody that comes to me, everybody that's loyal to me, my loyal customers, shout out to y'all, which is mostly everybody, shout out to y'all. I love you guys, and we're gonna keep continuing with this journey. This is was like literally my dream of becoming a nail tech and doing nails. I've been wanting to do nails since I was little. I used to literally do my own nails with like the regular polish with polka dots, and I used to do other people's nails with like polka dots, and like it was mostly polka dots, but I always liked to do my own nails. So now that I have this business going on, like I just can't believe like I have a real nail business going on. So just know we up. We up, y'all. We up. Like, I cannot believe it. Like me, I'm a nail tech. I literally have all this stuff in my room and it's all mine. I paid for it. And it's a, like literally a business. Like I had multiple people that come here to get their nails done, and I never would have thought that many people would come to me and get their nails done. It's not always the same people. I literally have different people that come to my house, people that I don't even know, people that like get sent here from other people. Like I've dealt with everybody, and I like literally connected with everybody that came here. It was so chill, so cool. Like everybody's really nice to me, because like I'm nice, like come on now. I just can't believe I literally have my own nail business, and I've always dreamed of having my nail business and doing nails. Like it's crazy. So with that being said, your girl Tati is on the road to the greatest. Yeah, so y'all see my apron. I got this apron made. I did it first. I know other people is out there that did it already, but me personally, I got my apron done. Okay, period. So I got my business cards and I got the apron made with my logo on it, which I'm gonna take pictures. You know what I'm gonna do when I get my hair done for my anniversary? I think I'm gonna actually take a couple photos with my apron on so I can promote it on my page and post my apron and everything. So I think I'm gonna do that. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna post some cute little pictures in my apron before I get ready to actually go out, because my hair is gonna already be done, so why not? Okay, so yeah, let me take this off. I already smell the seafood. I'm actually probably gonna show you guys the food that she's already making, but yeah, this is my apron. I actually have two aprons, but I only got one made, and I got the other one put up just in case this one breaks, rips, does something weird. I got the picture already, and I just take it to get printed on there, and I'll go. So it came with two of them, so that was great. So yeah, what I'm gonna do now is go show you guys the food my mom's making, and then I will be back to you guys once maybe once I start getting my hair done by my mom, because I do have to wash the weave hair. I have to wash it out, get it back refreshed and bomb. Like y'all just wait till tomorrow, okay? Because tomorrow's when my hair is gonna be fully done. Tonight, just the back of my hair is gonna be done. My mom has to help me with the back. I know how to do my own ponytails, like the top part with the wrap. I know how to do those by myself. My mom's just gonna help me in the back. So I might not record. I might record tonight once I get laid down and everything, but most likely I might end up recording in the morning. We'll see how I feel if I'm not tired. But right now what I'm about to do is probably show you guys the food, and then I'll see you guys after like tonight or in the morning. So hopefully you guys are liking this video. Make sure you guys give this video a big thumbs up. I very will appreciate if you guys give this big give this video a big thumbs up. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Okay, subscribe to me. Subscribe, please. Okay, and follow my nail page. It'll be right here on the screen once again. I'm gonna just keep putting it every time so you guys will not forget that I have a nail page. Don't forget that I have a nail page. Follow my nail page and follow my journey. If you don't live where I live at, you can follow my journey. Me doing nails, and yeah, and just be supportive. So yeah, that will be on the screen. And then my other social medias, like my main Instagram account, everything else, Snapchat, Facebook, everything else will be in the description below. And yeah, so just stay tuned for the rest of this video, guys.
That's the sizzle and corn. We got some more that's already done. That's the sauce. Some more shrimp. Got a lobster tail, eggs, snow crab. I think it's only snow crab. King crabs are right here. We got a bag full of those. That was like $100. And yeah, this is what we're eating tonight. Seafood boil, y'all. Okay, guys, so this is my plate. I just got a half a potato because sometimes I don't finish my food. So we have sausages. I got a couple shrimp, an egg, a half of potato, and I got two cluster of snow crab legs. I was going to get king crab. I'm like, nah, I don't really want king crab. So I just got the snow one. So I got two of these. Oh, and I actually got a little bit of rice. So yeah, so I'm about to just eat this right now and yeah, enjoy my food. Y'all might hear the fan in the background. Try not to mind it. Hopefully it's not too loud, but it's kind of hot in here. So I did just get done doing my hair. I did do half up, half down. My mom helped me with the back part, as you guys seen last night. Wait, did I record? I don't even know if I recorded. But yeah, I only got my hair done, the back part, last night. And then I just did this part today because I wanted it to be very, very fresh and like just got done type stuff. So I am gonna get dressed in a minute. I'm probably gonna get some food to eat on for a minute because he's not gonna be ready until like another hour and a half. So I'm not gonna put my clothes on yet, and I do want to take pictures like by myself as well, but I don't know if I really want to put my dress on right now. So what I'm gonna do is grab something to eat and just chill for a little bit until he get his hair braided, and then I'm gonna just probably put my dress and stuff on. I had to do my hair because it took like an hour to even do this part. So yeah, it looks really cute. I'm glad it came out like I wanted because I be eating. Like sometimes my hair be on a trip. You already know I had to make sure it's clutch, you know. So we actually is going to that Ruth Chris restaurant. We actually got reservations for 7 p.m. tonight, so it's like dinner time, which that is perfect. So yeah, I'm just kind of bored. I'm actually ready to like fully get ready, like fully get dressed. So my lips is dry. I'm feeling myself. Who goes without their Starbucks? Starbucks, it is like, oh no. I didn't really drink a lot of it because I was doing my hair. And it's not even cold no more. But I was in the process of doing my hair and I was drinking this and now it's warm. Because it's kind of warm in this bathroom. But, yeah. So I'm about to actually like try to see what's in here to eat on really fast. Stand up so you guys can actually see how long this hair is. Good hair quarterly. I say quality. Okay. Good quarterly. What? This is good quality hair for me. So
stand up super short.
It's 30 inches, so yeah. I think this was 32 inches. 32 inches in my head. Not 30. Actually, for my birthday, I think I had 30 in my head, and now I had to upgrade 32, baby. If I'm not tripping, this gotta be 32, because 30 is not even past my butt like that. It's like right here on my butt. Before my butt starts, it's like right here. This one is like bottom butt, for sure. So it's not gonna be straightened, so it's gonna look different later. I'm gonna actually curl it. I meant to tell you guys that. So I am gonna curl it so it can give you that more fancy look, you know, that real bomb curls. I'm gonna use the wand and I'm gonna wand it up. My sister's probably gonna help me wand it up because it's a lot of freaking hair and I cannot do this by myself. Even though I do hair, like I be doing my mom's hair, I be doing my girl's hair, like on with the curls and the ponytails and stuff. So we'll see. But I am putting curls in my hair. It's not staying straight. I feel like it'll look better with curls in it than just straight. So yeah, I don't even know what to do right now. I'm like so excited. Like, happy anniversary to me and my boo. Like, 2 years. It don't even feel like it's been 2 years because, like, we have fun, like we go places, we do things, and we just try not to be bored, you know? And these 2 years went by so fast, like 2 years today, like it's crazy. It went by so fast. Even the first year, I was like, a year? Like, what? So yeah. This year, we kind of going all out, you know, like my dress. We're going to a fancy restaurant. He has nice clothes on, so he had to be fly, and I had to be bomb, like a queen, today on our second year anniversary. So, there you go, king and queen stuff. And plus, like, all my supporters, my friends, and my family, everyone loves us together. Like, everyone loves that how cool we are, like, with each other. Like, we're like best friends. They be like, girl, like, you and your man is like not toxic. Like, we're not toxic. Everybody's be asking me like, are you guys toxic? No, we're not toxic at all. And even we be like that because we literally barely argue with each other. So it's like a best friend. I don't even know how to explain it. Like, we were so calm and chill with each other. Like, you know? So, I
found the one for me. I found a good one for me. So, yeah. I don't know what he have up his sleeve. Like, whatever he do, whatever he gives me today or whatever happens, I'm kind of scared because I feel like I know what he's probably going to do today. I'm about to say I got one right here. I took it off. But maybe one of these rings, I bet. I have a feeling it's going to be a ring. But we'll see. I'll show you guys and I'll record everything. Hopefully, I don't forget to record because, y'all, I literally forget to record a lot of things. And I literally leave clips out. And I'm like, bro, why did I leave this clip out? I should record it. So it depends on how the day goes. And I'll try my best to get some footage in for you guys when we're eating. The food that we got when we get there, the menu, everything, how he looked, how I look. We're gonna take pictures. I'm gonna add like a little clip of us walking or something like that with our outfits on. We're gonna have pictures. And yeah, so if you guys don't follow my Instagram, my main and my nail page, follow it right now. Both of them will be on the screen right here. My main page is where I will upload our pictures later on. Maybe not, I don't know if I'm gonna upload them tonight or maybe tomorrow morning. So depending on how I feel. So yeah, we're gonna take pictures in a minute soon, and I'll probably be back to you guys in a minute once I'm like fully dressed. I'm gonna shoot a couple TikTok videos and just, you know, have fun today, make today the best. Every year is gonna be better. We're both gonna be more successful. But shout out to all my supporters and everybody. I love you guys so much. Thanks for supporting my YouTube channel, my nail page. My nail page is like, my support system on there is so good. Like, thank you guys so much. Thank you guys, everyone that comes to me to get their nails done. I appreciate you guys. I will be doing more appointments starting Monday, September 13th. So DM me if you want an appointment with your nails. So I will be available. Right now I am closed for 2 days. And I'll open back up and I'll have schedules for people and dates for people on September 13th, so Monday. This Monday, y'all. So, yeah. I think I've been talking enough. So, I'm actually about to go find me some food to eat on and just chill for a bit. And then in a minute, I'm going to just get ready. I might film a couple TikToks right now before I even get dressed and when I get dressed. So, yeah. Film a couple of TikToks and just have fun today. So yeah, make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up. Sometimes I do not be knowing what to say, but y'all get the point. So make sure you guys subscribe to my channel, follow me on all social medias, it'll be down in the description below. Make sure you guys don't forget to smash that like button to this video, and if you haven't watched my other videos, smash the like button to those videos as well. I'll have some of my videos in the description below for you guys to click on those links and give those videos a big thumbs up. Shout out to my mom for making sure I have everything together for this day, making sure she get my hair done, and you know, taking me to the store to pick up my things and all this. So shout out to my mom. I love you so much, girl. My Sagittarius queen. We're both Sagittarius. Our birthday is in like 2 months. Like, come on. Alright, so I'm about to go grab something to eat because if I don't cut this video, I'm gonna keep talking. So yeah, make sure you guys do what I just said. Subscribe, like, and comment. Okay, so I'm about to get my hair curled by my sis. And I had already ate. I had like a little Lunchable, whatever, the little crackers. You know, those never get old. So I just ate that, and now I'm about to actually get my hair curled. It's gonna take a little time, so I'm gonna hurry up and get it curled. It's almost about to be 4 o'clock, and our reservations for Ruth Chris is at 7 o'clock, so I have to hurry up because we gotta still take pictures and try to get the pictures done in about 30 minutes and be done and gone. He has to drive all the way there. So yeah, I'm about to get my hair curled. See you guys once my hair is curled. Take my pictures, and he is over there putting on his shoes.
So yeah, we're about to take pictures right now. This is how I look. Y'all already know.
Do a little spin.
Fashion Nova from here to here.
And the nails is by her.
By Tati. Nails by Tati.
Feet by Tati.
Period. Bag, where you get your bag?
Y'all already know where I be shopping at, Ross.
Fashion Nova dress. And then the chain. 14 karat gold.
Yes.
And then the ring.
14 karat gold.
Any more he got on?
Yeah.
Oh, over there? Hey, look how he just eating. Okay, teacher, where you want to take them?
I don't know, please.
Where the phone at?
What dog?
Right here.
Right here. Oh, yeah, right here.
Y'all, if you got the phone, take a picture, come over here. Because mom, I don't know what she's doing.
Put one leg up. And you were telling me I want to get married. You said she wanted to get married.
It's a jailhouse.
No.
It's a jailhouse. No. It's a jailhouse. It's a jailhouse. It's a jailhouse. It's a jailhouse.
When I had the one leg up, one knee on the end, one hand on the frontal. Now, 3 years later, I'm in front of your mom house crying. And he asked her, why you being weird? Why you being weird than me?
Wait. Okay.
Get, no.
Biggie, make sure if you're recording, come close to us because he's listening and I'm trying to get every aspect in. Come on, Palos. Biggie, how should we pose?
You need to go see. In front of him.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
In front of him.
But then it's going to block the belt.
No, turn.
No, don't hug them.
Oh,
well, yeah,
you can.
Yeah. They should stand on that.
To go eat. Our thing was at 7, right?
7, yeah.
7. But yeah, we just got done taking pictures and yeah, now we're on the way there. Hopefully this
The magic. You gonna grab mine? Grab mine.
But certain things you can like blow up from anything.
Yeah, it's random. You never know.
It depends on how good your video is.
You know? Cook up, straight cook that move. Oh, and it's not Premiere, it's Premium.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I thought it was Premiere, it's Premium.
Let's go here.
These niggas got me going in circles, bro. Ain't no fucking way.
That's what you need up here. A dash. The little thing for the phones.
Oh, a little mount.
Yeah. Where do you have you going?
They made me come down Olive to come around and go back
down
over
this way?
Here. Yeah.
To that freeway?
Yeah. But to me, it's like, what the fuck? I could have just went the normal way I always go.
Yeah.
What would you make me go down Olive?
Just you know, the GPS do the extras.
Which is weird, because I use Waze all the time.
Yeah, we're definitely going to need...
That motherfucker's going to fall every time. Staying up.
I know. Probably because my case, and you know how the thing has a little things on it?
Bro, some nigga almost killed me earlier. On the freeway, bro, a nigga just went this way. Like, into my lane, into me.
We're just here waiting for our food. My curls, of course, bro. It's like hella dark. Lemonade, good. I didn't eat nothing but a Lunchable, the cracker ones. And I ate that when I first started my hair. First started this. This took like an hour to complete it. No, 2 hours, because I had to straighten it. Bro. They really put hearts for us. This is happy anniversary. Period. So we just got done eating and we're heading home right now. It is currently 8:55. The food was pretty good. Did you like it?
Yeah, it was cool. The steak was low-key regular. Like, that's some shit my mama made before. But the lighting was real romantic in there.
But yeah, it was really, really nice. And we're on the way home right now. We're going to just chill. You know? And yeah. I'm kind of tired. A little bit. But today was really fun. And yeah. It was really fun. So I probably come back to this once I get to his house, and then, yeah. Bye. We're on the freeway. Bye. Okay, guys, so I finally got back to his house. We made it home safe. So we're going to just chill right now. I'm going to get out these clothes for sure. So this is... the end of this video. So yeah, if y'all want to see my fit, go to my Instagram. I posted pictures already. If you want to see my outfit, it'll be right here on the screen. Make sure you guys go like that, and I'll show you guys kind of how it looks. Thirty inches, baby. I'm actually turning the camera on so you guys can actually see how the full dress look. But this is how like the front look. This dress like pulls the hair. But this is how I'm looking. So he's actually in there chilling. I'm about to take this off. I'm gonna take this off and get comfortable because I'm ready to get up out of this. But yeah, so yeah, I had fun today for sure. Yeah, it was fun. I don't even know what to say right now, but happy 2-year anniversary to me and my boo. I love you. And many more years to come. So if you guys like this video, make sure you guys give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow me on all social medias. It'll be down in the description below. Make sure you guys follow my nail page. It'll be right here on the screen. Give me 200 followers on there and give me to 200 subscribers over here. Okay? Okay. So this video is done. Make sure you guys stay tuned for other videos that I upload. And yeah, so I'm out. So this dress came from Fashion Nova. And it has this little big thing back here. And this is the back. And the front. Hey, no love. Hey, no me. Hey, no me. Okay, because I know I'm cute. Y'all favorite nail tech.
Now here's my scandal. I want to get you home. Double up, I ain't talking about Playboy, 'cause silicone parts are made for toys.